Cancel. Okay, and once there are no more, here to re-multiply. So 3 times 3 will just give me 9. And 3 times 5 will just give me 10. So this is our fraction. Okay, now, 2% now, the last one. So it's actually 0.02. This is our decimal. How about fraction? Fraction is 2 over 100. So we can divide it by 2. So 100 divided by 2 is 50. So we got our division. So we will be 2 times 1, right? And 2 times 50. That is actually the same. So I see the same 2. Now our answer is going to be 1 over 50. Thanks for watching and have a good day.